Hi friends, welcome to another video lecture of this module. We shall discuss about chi-square distribution or chi-square random variable. The chi is a Greek symbol. Chi to the power of 2 is chi-square. So this is the symbol chi, C-H-I, chi. You know alpha, beta, gamma and delta and all, no? So like that, these are all Greek symbols. Similarly, this chi is also a Greek symbol. So chi to the power of 2. So chi square distribution. So we shall define this. It's one of the very, very important advanced probability distribution functions that is exclusively used in advanced communication engineering and advanced signal processing. So the chi square random variable V of order R is defined as V is equal to summation I is equal to 1 to R xi square. And x is a Gaussian random variable with PDF given by fx of x is equal to 1 by square root of 2 pi into e to the power of minus x squared by 2 for minus infinity less than x less than infinity. This is a standard normalized Gaussian or normal distribution. Standard normalized Gaussian or normal distribution where mean is equal to 0. Mean mu x equal to mx is equal to 0 and variance sigma x squared is equal to 1. Variance, strictly speaking, is equal to e of x squared minus mean squared. So here, e of x squared minus 0 squared. So that gives me 1 minus 0 equal to 1. So the PDF is chi square random variable, and it is obtained using the theory of two-dimensional random variables, whose PDF is reproduced in mathematical form here as fv of v is defined as 1 by gamma of r by 2 into 2 to the power of r by 2. Right, this two are in the denominator. This whole thing multiplied by v to the power of r by 2 minus 1 into e to the power of minus v by 2 for v greater than 0 and 0 for v less than 0. So here this symbol is capital gamma. There are small gamma and capital gamma. This is capital gamma. So here gamma of r by 2 stands for the gamma function of r by 2. The mean variance and characteristic function of this random variable v is expressed by a very lengthy derivation. And of course, we are going to write what is the final answer here. Mv or mu v is equal to r. Mean mu v or mv is equal to r. Variance sigma v squared is given by 2r. So standard deviation sigma v is given by the square root of variance, which is given by square root of 2r. The characteristic function phi v of j omega is given by 1 minus 2j omega whole to the power of minus r by 2. This chi square distribution is exclusively used in statistics where Gaussian random variables are squared and added. And it is a typical illustration of the sum of IID random variables. Thank you.